it looks like from everything I'm hearing and reading is that the Fed wants to start peeling back or reducing its bond buying that it does every month. It buys $120 billion of treasuries and mortgage-backed securities to pump money into the economy, help the housing market, keep interest rates low. The Fed's getting to the end of that. Without the Fed as this massive buyer of bonds, does that mean interest rates have to start trickling higher? We haven't seen interest rates on the 10-year treasury move up yet, but that's the telltale sign, you know, that we're looking for. And then after that, the Fed was expected to start raising interest rates. I think around early to mid next year is becoming a pretty reasonable expectation to when the Fed starts to taper its bond buying. Or maybe they'll go from $120 billion to $115 billion per month. The sooner they could get to tapering their bond buying to zero, the sooner they could get to raising interest rates. So if they taper quicker, then we have to factor in short-term interest rates being raised by the Fed quicker as well. So I think this is going to create a lot of uncertainty and a lot of turmoil in the stock market. Just my humble opinion.